The search engine Google is showing this doodle in few countries for celebrating Sergei Diaghilev's 145th birthday. Sergei Diaghilev was a Russian art critic, visionary, patron, ballet organizer, and founder of the Ballet Russes, a trailblazing dance company that united talents from the disciplines of art, fashion, dance, choreography, and music, and vaulted them to dizzying creative heights. From 1909 to 1929, Ballet Russes performed on stages around the globe, mesmerizing, even scandalizing audiences with its unprecedented costumes, stage sets, compositions, and choreography.